controller here. You see, you go there. And it rotates around this. You can see the mirror is rotating around the side. And I've also got a camera connected to this, so I've got a spider in there. I don't know if you can see this, it's a spider. And here it is on the monitor. If you spin it round, you can move around like the object. Obviously this thing is mainly used for PCB inspection, that kind of thing, but just what to show you that. There's the Intralux 4000 light box. This is a 5-watt cable. This is the camera unit on the side. This is the controller, basically. Normally speaking, you sit in front of this screen here and slide this lever across, like that. Unfortunately, it doesn't come out very well in videos. You see a 3D image, stereo image in there. Same thing. So, slide this bar out again, and it comes up on the monitor, which is just an LCD monitor with a video in. There you go. Vision Engineering TS4 Stereo Dynascope. Very nice. Thank you.
Bye.